Lopes gets the green light, hits a chopper, and Rodriguez has no play. It's 8-6.
The whole thing has become absurd. The Dodgers have the most lick atomic, the most patented attack I've ever seen. I talked about Seaver in geology. Hit the ball straight down on that clay around home plate. You got a base hit.
Here you say a sinker.
It's funny. Watch where it hits.